Hi, this is Mike Naomi, leasing my black belt. Today, I'll talk about two items from 7QC tools, the histogram and stratification with an Excel template. A histogram graphically shows occurrence frequency of one numerical data group. You can understand which data range is the most frequent at a glance. I made a histogram Excel template that you can download from my blog site, econoshift.com. This is the template screen. Enable macro first. After opening your source data file in Excel, click here. Click this to generate a histogram. Then, follow Excel's messages. And it will ask you, select your data range, only numeric data. So, select your data range and click OK. Then, Excel generates a histogram for you. If your data is prepared beforehand, it takes less than 1 minute. This example shows returned products GP percent ranges on the horizontal axis and occurrence frequencies on the vertical axis. This also shows that 328 pieces of data were used and that their average GP percent was 22.83%. However, there are two bumps in that chart. This is a typical example. It may include two kinds of data groups. This result, as is, doesn't show any meaningful insight. So, I divided the source data into two groups by product category and made separate histograms. Here they are. They both now show meaningful results. As you can see, dividing data and making separate data analysis quite often discloses the truth. This is stratification. You can apply stratification to any data analysis. In fact, you have to. Otherwise, you might miss a critical data point. Therefore, always keep stratification in mind when you see data. Let's return to the histogram. The good thing about this chart is that you can visually and objectively see that products were returned with which GP percent most. I compare the high frequency product to return GP percent with regular GP percent average. Return GP percent was much higher than the regular average. In other words, the price was too high so that it was returned. You may say, duh, that's not a price. It's important to verify the situation with data. Now, you may have another question. Why were those products with high prices delivered without customers' consensus? Since you've verified the situation with data, you can move to the next phase. There is one issue regarding data analysis. Although data analysis are very important, there are people who spend too much time on making charts. For example, their analysis may have many nice graphs, but lack of actionable insights for the leaders. Those analyses are meaningless. Therefore, delegate graph composition to template programs, then spend your time on adding actionable insights in your analysis for your leaders or yourself. I talked about histogram and stratification from the 7QC tools today. Thank you very much for viewing. Please click the subscribe button for learn world-class Kaizen and improve your work and yourself. Also, click and watch other recent videos. Thank you.